Hi everybody, welcome to the Skip tutorial for associations. I have an example doctrine project ready and I will just quickly create an association between two entities. We just need to click the association button from the ribbon and then click the inverse and then the owner entity. Association wizard will be displayed. You can see the owner and the inverse entity here. You can change the aliases, cardinality and association fields. Confirm and the association is created. If you need to modify the properties of the association later, simply double-click anywhere on the connector and you will see the association editor window. Here you have the settings of the whole association, its owner field and the property editor window. Many-to-many can be created just as easily. This time you will only select the many-to-many icon in the ribbon. Again, click the inverse and then the owner entity and you will see the many-to-many association wizard. Here you need to select the name for the MN entity. You can use the context button to have one generated and then you can use context button to have plural forms of aliases generated. Confirm and the association is done. Again, if you need to edit the properties of the association, you can access the editor by double-clicking the connector line. However, you can also access the MN entity properties itself by double-clicking the entity. This was a short introduction to Skipper associations. For more information, watch the other videos or check our documentation. Thank you for watching.